next, motherfuckers! That's gonna bite me in the ass. Y'all should know that I'm all done here.
Good to hear.
Hell yeah. Thinking about long-term survival, we need friends. Let's get on the radio and see who else lives around here.
That was graceful.
We gotta find more building materials.
No room for that. No room for that.
nice to see you.
See you soon. Yo, this is your new neighbor, reaching out to say hello. Hit me back if you're up for a little meet and greet.
It's a relief to hear another voice. We're in a bit of a bind and could use some help. Can you come by?
Ah, you see? We just got here, and we're already making friends. Come on, let's go say hi. Gotta be quieter. They need help. I think we gotta do this.
Not today.
Oh shit, someone needs a hand.
Fuck. Just spotted the contagious one.
Not enough pockets for that.
I owe you for that. We're seeing a lot more plague zeds lately.
I tell you, it's that new plague heart going nearby.
Can't carry that much. Our neighbors are out of food. It looks bad, guys. Don't we have enough in our storage to share a bit? If not, we should go out and scavenge for more. Too loud. Oh man, our neighbors are gonna be stoked to see this food.
If we can't find more food soon, we could thanks. You really came through for us.
I guess we owe you one.
Glad to help. took a risk, reaching out to strangers like we did. But making connections like that, I think it's how we rebuild the world.
Shit now.
We need to head off potential conflicts by making sure everybody understands we're the top dog. I saw this military site on our way into town. We should claim it as an outpost. Strangers coming in see this is our territory, and we get a steady supply of ammo from the site itself.
Dead in all directions. Closing fast.
Oh, cool.
Sounds like we're alone.
Hell yeah.
I'm already full up. Not enough pockets for that. No room for that.
What's going on?
Buena suerte, amigo. Good to see you, vato.
You look like you need something to do. Follow me, okay?
Vamos.
So much for being quiet. No room for that. Already full up. I'm already full up. Dropping off a package.
Thank you. I think that's just what we needed. We can use those materials to start building whenever we're ready. If we built a workshop, we could keep our weapons in good repair. When that workshop is done, we'll be able to keep our weapons from falling apart on us. There's nothing worse than being unarmed out there.
Too loud. Got a freak over here. I'm not super happy about this aggressive plan of ours.
It's not always a nice world out there. I think we gotta accept that.
Yo, this is bad. I see a bunch of dead army guys walking around here.
Don't bother trying to score headshots. Their helmets are bulletproof. You gotta take them down by hand.
Relax. I got this.
Our claim there.
Don't worry, I got this. Not enough pockets for that. I can't carry that much. This looks like a promising spot for an outpost. Fire in the hole! No more zombies over here.
Can you get an outpost set up? We want people to know this is our territory.
Yo, outpost is done.
Nice. It should supply us with plenty of ammo. Which is good, because I expect it'll be a lot of work securing the rest of the town. Hello, neighbor. By now, I expect you've seen the plague heart growing nearby. I don't know whether it attracts plague zeds or makes them, but they're everywhere. So be very careful in that area, okay? She's right, you know. Trust me, those plague zeds are no joke. Having strong allies by our side could really help us here.
Making friends is a smart move. They could have good stuff to trade.
I like our neighbor just fine, but we shouldn't count on outsiders. If we build the tools we need ourselves, we won't have to rely on other people for help. We We don't know for sure if plague zeds are created by the heart or just attracted to it. But if we leave this one alone, it's only a matter of time before one of us catches blood plague.
Uh-huh. I hear you, loud and clear. No room for that. So beat. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah. I like that. Outpost is done, all fancy and fresh. That shit is heavy. Way too loud. can't carry that much.
Hold up a second.
They got me.
I'm already full up. I can't carry that much.
Not a zombie inside.
This place looks empty.
Should be almost there by now. You can tell you're close by the red haze in the air.
Hold up a second. Hold up a second.
A lot of plague zombies around here. I gotta make this quick. I'm running off fumes here. Oh man, this is barely working at all. Can't carry that much.
Man, this is heavy.
Hold up a second. What's going on?
Huh?